She could make angels. I've seen it with my own eyes. You gotta be careful when you've got good luck, cause some angels will just keep on multiplying. But you're so busy changing the world, just one smile and change all of mine. We share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh. Share the same soul. Oh, 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 oh.
We saw each other that day in Virginia Beach. The second one is the Phileas. And Phileas is the discovery of the qualities of each one of you has to offer to the other. And in that sense, Frederick tells me about you, that you are beautiful, loving, smart, authentic, willing, willingness, always wanting to do things, leader, watch out, spontaneous and best friend. She became your best friend. And according to Kerry Jo, you are also handsome, genuine, caring, loving, gentle, smart, you have a very good sense of humor, very helpful in the house. You got a good one, eh? He does everything that has to be done in the house, so that's good. And he also has become your best friend. And those are some of the qualities that you have shared with me. I'm sure that there are many more, but for the purpose of their sermon, that's enough. So the last word that I'm going to give you is the most important, and it's called agape. Agape is love in Greek, and it's the love that we give without expecting to receive anything. And in return, we get back everything. In our faith, we have the example of our Lord that gave his own life for us. And closer to us, we have always our parents supporting us no matter in what situation we may go through life. When I was a chaplain at Miami Children's, was there for 5 very hard years, I always remember the father that came to me in the emergency room, grabbed my arm and said, like, Father, ask God to take me instead of my son. And I discovered how strong and how profound is that love that the parents feel for their children. And you have not gotten any rain today here, but when I left Miami, it was kind of a deluge. So it was very hard. And I was thinking this is a good symbol for this wedding because fecundity is the symbol of the rain on the earth. And today we are talking about marriage. I'm sure that next year or the following one, we're going to be practicing agape with a 3 child. That is a special love because it's going to be the addition of both of you, so you are going to be very happy with that kid. You may remember that I was emphasizing about communication when we spoke about marriage. Communication is the key in any human enterprise, but especially in the sight of God and also in accordance with the laws of this muy caliente, very short estado de la Florida. And the bride has to kiss the priest that also brings good luck to the marriage. My dear friends, I'm honored to introduce to you the newlyweds, Kerry Jo and Frederick Dulong.